Parker's lose possession. Blue ball heads over to that corner. That'll be tough to handle. Nice and hang out, but they just lose it for red. Blue with two assists, looking to break this match wide open. Nice and tracks it back down. The red ball comes loose. Hero box pushing forward into the blue offensive zone. Red ball's been lost once again. Breaks up that blue scoring attempt. Gearbox punches it in and out. Third attempt goes in for the Blue Alliance. That'll add to their total. They need some more though, with a minute to go. And the Red Alliance up 37. Fire Bears lose possession. Gearbox in the area for Blue. They push forward. This is the Nightbots. Gearbox keeps possession all the way to the lower goal. Blue Alliance slowly but surely looking for those low goals. Now it's taken by Nightbots. That makes it 3 assists for Blue. It's going to be a very rewarding goal. There it is, down low. The Blue Alliance now within 6. Now about 20 seconds to go. Quickly, Red enters back. Got Tom Todd scoring to the low goal. They make it 17. With 17 seconds to go. Any scoring opportunity to be welcome here for either alliance. Hero